welcome to my channel. Today I'm playing Need for Speed Hot Pursuit. Let's start the career. Let's go.
Seacrest County has become the ultimate place to speed. A playground for the most exotic cars and drivers in the world. But this is not a lawless place. Constant competition has led to the creation of the world's fastest police force, Seacrest County Speed Enforcement. The SCPD spare no expense to redline it all the way and make you pay. Every day, new drivers still show up and attempt to tame Seacrest County and outrun the law. The pursuit for the ultimate drive starts here. Which side are you on?
There you go, guys. That was the start of Need for Speed, the Hot Pursuit. Well, let's start the game. Grand Ocean Coast. Roadster Rebound. Roadster Rebound. Redesigned, reshaped, rebound. Unleash the true potential of these existing roadsters from Porsche, Nissan, and BMW.
Entry Let's in the go. Roadsters Reborn race event is confirmed. In this showcase event, you will unleash the true potential of the Roadster as you compete against other drivers in a race along the Seacrest County coast. Use your driving skills to outmaneuver the opposition and take a medal. Your reputation is measured in wanted levels. Currently, you are not registering much activity and are classed by the SCPD as a level 1 speeder. The greatest drivers win the races and outrun the law with style and are classified as level 20. Most wanted. Your daily activity is measured as bounty. The harder, faster, and more dangerously you drive, the more bounty you will earn. Win races, beat your rivals, and stay one step ahead of the cops to increase your wanted level and get access to new cars and entry into the toughest events. Your car is equipped with a race spec nitro system. Use this system to gain a rapid acceleration increase. Nitros will only charge if you drive dangerously. Drive in oncoming traffic lanes, near miss other vehicles, drift corners, and take shortcuts to gain the most nitrous.
Okay,
this
then
race
that's
has restricted
okay.
entry requirements. You can choose any of the available cars to drive in the race. Some cars are locked at this time and will become available as you increase your wanted level.
Porsche engineers have realized a long-held dream. The dream of a roadster that is more original, more sporty, and more liberated than ever. By taking an idea back to the basics, the Boxster Spider is based on a pure, lightweight design with no comfortable extras. Featuring a tuned version of the proven 3.4-liter flat-six Boxster engine, which sits just ahead of the rear axle, the Boxster Spider weighs only 1,275 kilograms. There is a noticeable kick in acceleration when compared to the other two models in the range, and the car is always alert and willing to change direction. No air conditioning, no radio, no cup holders, no door release levers. This is the lightest Porsche you can buy, and one that returns to the formula applied in creating the classic 1950s Porsche 550 Spider.
There you have it, guys, the Porsche Boxster Spider 1950, if I'm not wrong. Well then, let's take it for a drive, or for a test drive. Roadster Rebound race spot, fight to be the first across the finish line to earn more bounty. Time of day 3 PM. Condition hot. Bounty reward gold first, 6,000 bounties. Silver second, 4,000 bounties. And then bronze third, 2,000 bounties. Let's go. This is my the Porsche Boxster Spider. Let's go. Oh boy. So fourth place, nice. Fourth place, second. Oh my gosh. I'm moving. Second, first place, here I come. I'm not so fast. He's so fast. Oh my gosh. Robot. Damn. Oh no, no, no. Shoot. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Are you kidding me? Back to last. What the what? That was so close. Again, that was so close. Oh boy. Collision. Shoot. To place. Alright. Collision again. Shoot. Oh my gosh. Oh, these guys are flying. Slipstream. Crash escape. Last 100 points. Oh, oh. Oh boy, someone crashed. No, 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 no. Fudge. Fudge, I crashed. Pop, my car. Shoot. Crash escape. Red. Oh boy. Oh my gosh. It was so close. Are you kidding me? Oh, I'm lost. I'm the tail of the race. Like, I don't think I'm gonna catch up on the time soon. No, 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 no. Took first place, nice. First place. Oh boy, oh shoot. Oh man. I'm still holding first place. Let's go for gold. No, 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 no. Oh, shit. Still first place. 1 month when I finish. Still first place. Oh my gosh. Fingers crossed I won't mess it up. Fingers crossed I won't screw this up. Fingers crossed I won't make it. Let's go for gold. And gold it is. Roadster Reborn. You finish first. Gold awarded. Yeah. Yeah. Nice. Okay, then let's take another race. Eagle Crest. Let's go. First offense. First offense. The Secret Country Police take zero tolerance policy to speed limits, infrastructure, and their enforcement techniques can be a little rough. Still, what we care, you have to win the race. Let's go. First offense. Okay, if you enjoy the game, please don't forget to like and subscribe. Nissan Mazda, meant to say. Let's go. Give me the history. I'm listening.
The RX-8 was launched in 2003 and has sold over 160,000 units worldwide. So far, this car has won more than 50 global awards, including many Car of the Year awards in 2003 and 2004. With a refreshed look and an improved performance, the latest RX-8 is still as stylish and fresh as it was when first launched. The Mazda RX-8's most unique feature has to be its Renesis rotary engine Genesis engine, which generates an incredible 232 bhp from a comparatively small, naturally aspirated 1.3 liters. Redlining at 9,000 RPM and with a very smooth power delivery, this light engine succeeds in creating an exciting driving experience. The five-spoke wheel design features a shape which can be traced to the triangular rotor shape of its engine. Rear hinge doors show innovation in allowing passengers to easily access the rear seats while retaining an overall sports car size and shape.
Wow. Let's take it for a spin, shall we? There we go. First offense. Again. Let's go. Four people instead of six. Two people eliminated. Nice. Makes the race even more easier. New shortcut found. Nice. Oh my gosh. First place. Thank you, shortcut. And here are my cops. Nice. Now what? Oh boy. No. Oh boy, that was close. That was so close. Fourth place. What? How is that even possible? Third place. What? Oh man, these cops are bad. Oops, stop, you belong to me. Oh shit. New shortcuts. What the what? No. Aggressively? Are you kidding me? These guys are bumping into me. Position 1, nice. Oh man, they are coming home, huh? They are coming, confirm. Oh boy, first place, second place. I need to stop pressing space, bro. Like, I need to stop. Like, seriously, because it's costing me. It's costing me first place, like, now and then. Shoot. So that he's first and second in front of me. Oh boy, they have just taken it. Oh boy, they've taken down the first place, the first guy, and I'm taking the first place. Oh my goodness. Oh, and I can maintain the first place. How disgusting is that? I cannot maintain the first place. I cannot. Shortcuts, here I come. Screaming my name. Oh my goodness. Oh boy. Nearness, nice. I'm coming, nice. Oh my goodness. When am I to finish? I think I'm gonna forget about the shortcut because, oh boy, it will cost me a race somehow. Somehow, top speed 200. It's the cops. First of all, it's first position, first place, you finish first. Golden award. Away? Oh boy. Oh boy. Oh boy. Finish first. 6,000 bounties. Driving skills. 1.8. Cost of states. 125. Personal best. 1000. New car awarded Dodge Charger SRC 8. Oh my goodness, show it to me. There it is. Wow, nice. Gets rebound. Another new car, Mitsubishi Motor Lancer Evolution X. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. Different for a reason, yeah? It's different for a reason. Well, guys, that's all for today, guys. If you want to see more of my Need for Speed Hot Pursuit and my racing skills, don't forget to like and subscribe. I am done. Have a nice day. Where?